In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Back to your program, Faith Capsules. When we spoke about the holy sacraments of the church, you know, is responsible for the truth, to deliver the truth to the whole world people. But not all the people will accept the truth. For those accepting the truth, they will come to be members in the family of the church, members in heaven. Through the holy sacrament, the baptism, the myron, and continuous repentance and the Eucharist. But having this new life, the new life had a theme, had a character. And back to the character of God Himself, God is love. Now, if you are a new member in the family of God, you should be now man of love. Because the love of God will fill your heart through the Holy Spirit. Now, being a real believer, a real Christian, you should love everyone. And your life is just like a story of love. And you are following the steps of the Lord Himself, loving everyone. So having this new life is considered life of love. We need to live all our days here to show love to everyone and to help everyone to know the source of life and the source of love. That's why we work hardly here to be the light of the world, to be the salt of the earth. We have a mission in life. We are like ambassadors of heaven because we are speaking about the real King of Kings, the real God, and the real story of life. It's not to live here just a few years. It's to live forever through the relationship with the source of life, God Himself. So by love, now we are real Christians. So if we fall from the level of loving everyone, if we fell into hatredness, so we are wicked again. We are not following Christ. We are, you know, pushing the salvation away. So not all Christians will be saved because if they fail to love others, they are not following Christ anymore. And also, if they step back from their faith and they stopped following the commandments given in the Bible, now they are not real members in the family. So having this new life, we should keep it. We should struggle. Struggle all the time to follow the commandments, to follow the steps of Christ, to keep ourselves in this loving atmosphere all the time, in order to be God's children. That's the work of us nowadays. We pray hardly. Please God, purify our hearts, enlighten our minds, help us to love even our enemies, help us to live our life as your children, following exactly the steps of your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. So we believe that we cannot be saved without our struggle. We need to do our part. God gave us free salvation through the redemption, through the incarnation and the redemption given by the Lord Jesus Christ. He gave it freely through the Holy Spirit, holy sacraments. But now we have our part to do. We need to struggle to catch the kingdom of heaven. May God bless you all. Amen.